All right, what's going on, y'all? Today I'm going to take you through a full day of eating, show you exactly what I'm eating to get ready for men's physique. Currently, we're about 11 weeks out from the competition, so we're starting to really, really ramp things up. Today is a leg day, so this is actually going to be a high carb day. I'm actually alternating between high carb and low carb days right now. So this will be good for y'all to see kind of what a high carb day is. And I can definitely tell you I'm looking forward to having a little bit of a high day right now. So since today is leg day, normally I would have gotten up and I would have already done fasted cardio, done my vacuums, all of that. On leg days, I actually don't have cardio. So far all I've done is I've gotten up, I did vacuums, I meditated, and then I've got my cup of coffee. So that's pretty much the only thing I've gotten down in my system right now, this and just some water. But right now we'll go ahead and I'll cook up meal one and show you what we're working with. All right, so meal number one is actually the only meal that stays the same between my high and low days. And besides taking out turkey bacon, this has been my meal number one even while I was bulking. So what it is it's 3 whole eggs, 5 egg whites, and then all I did right here is threw some Frank's hot sauce on top with a little bit of sea salt. And then I have 1 cup of oats with a little bit of cinnamon powder thrown in there. And that's my meal number one. It's pretty simple. And like I said, I keep it the same on every single day. But before I go ahead and get that down, I wanna go ahead and give you guys a fasted physique update. So like I said, we're 11 weeks out right now. I weighed in this morning at 210. And like I said before, I'm 5'8". At the beginning of prep, we were 214. So weight's starting to come down now. Let me show you guys what we're working with. So right now, this is what we're working with. I've definitely dropped a little bit of size this last week, mostly what looks to be kind of water, and then maybe a little bit of fat within there. Strength is still high, but overall, you know, I'm very happy with kind of, you know, only a week and a couple days progress, what we're working with. But I'm gonna go ahead and get this first meal down, and I'll see you guys for meal number two. All right, just got done cooking up meal number two. So meal number two is 7 ounces of 96 4 ground beef, 190 grams of jasmine rice, and 90 grams of avocado. And the avocado is actually something that I didn't really have in my diet at all prior to hiring on this coach. But when my coach added this in, this is something now that I look forward to pretty much every day. Even back when I was in the off season, we had the avocado in the diet. It was something that even when I was really, really full, I still like getting the avocado in. You know, me being down here in Austin, Texas, most of us love our Mexican food or Tex-Mex. And since, you know, I'm on a strict diet, can't really get any of that. So the avocado's a little taste of that. And actually prior to hiring on my coach, my fats were quite a bit lower. And he instantly raised them, even back in off season, raised them quite a bit to where it was more of a typical 30-40-30 split. And I instantly felt better. Any bloat went away, digestion felt better. So the 30-40-30 split, a little bit higher fats, is definitely what seems to be working better for me. I know a lot of you out there love the super, super high carb. I do better with a little bit more of a balance between carbs and fat. I also throw sea salt on this, a little bit of pepper, and sriracha. And that's pretty much it for meal number two. I'm gonna go ahead and get this one down, and I'll check in with you guys for meal number three, which will be the pre-workout meal. All right, so meal number three, my pre-workout meal, is pretty much just 7 ounces of chicken breast with honey mustard on top. And then I do 78 grams of cream of rice with 24 grams of almond butter mixed in with sea salt. And this is just kind of like a nice change of pace from having jasmine rice for pretty much all the other meals. So on any other day, I would wolf this down and get straight to the gym. I'd have my pre-workout and I'd get to the gym. But on leg day, I like to have at least 30 minutes here at the house after eating this to just let my food digest. I know if you guys have gone through heavy leg days right after eating, you know how bad that sucks. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this down, let 30 minutes go by, and then I have my pre-workout with creatine and then 4 ounces of fresh pineapple. So I'll put the fresh pineapple in the macro count for this meal. But fresh pineapple has been something that I actually added in when I hired on my new coach. And it's been pretty awesome. It's only 4 ounces, but the simple sugars mixed in with a couple other things that are in the pineapple really, really, really helps the pump in the gym. So if you haven't tried pineapple right before hitting the gym, definitely go ahead and give it a shot on one of your next few workouts. Trust me, the pumps are insane. But I'm gonna go ahead and get this down and I'll see you guys after the leg workout. All right, I just got home from that workout. That leg day was an absolute slugfest. My strength is still pretty high. Today I was able to hit 10 reps at 405 on squats for my top set. So I was pretty happy with that. So during my workouts, My intra workout nutrition, like I said before, you know, walking into the gym, you know, I've got the 4 ounces of pineapple, I've got my pre-workout, and then I've got creatine. During the workout, I like to have a carb drink with BCAAs. Typically, my carb drink is BPN's G1M Sport. I'm out of that right now, so I've been using Axe and Sledge's carb drink, and I've been really, really enjoying that, and I have that just mixed in with BCAAs. After the workout, I slam a serving and a half of BPN's whey protein, and then I do two rice cakes. For right now, that's just any flavor, so I've been just doing, you know, chocolate rice cakes. But that's my kind of pre, intra, and post-workout nutrition. Right now, I'm getting ready to cook up my meal number 4. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump in the shower while that's baking, and I'll catch you guys when that's ready. All right, so I just got done whipping up meal number 4. So meal number 4 is pretty much the same thing as meal number 3, except instead of cream of rice, it's 190 grams of white jasmine rice, and I threw some soy sauce on there. 7 ounces of chicken breast with honey mustard again. I already had 24 grams of almond butter. I just did a spoonful in my mouth, and then I've got some asparagus. So this is pretty much the same thing as meal number 3, just instead of cream of rice, it's the rice. Another thing too, if any of y'all care how much water, right now I'm doing 67 liters a day, which comes out to a little over 3 of these per day. And I'm pretty thirsty. Even go through 3 of those, I could definitely slam quite a bit more. Sometimes I go through 4 of those. But that's kind of where we're at, especially on a day like today with leg day. And me being in prep, my metabolism's through the roof right now. I'm constantly hot and everything, so I'm putting down the water, and it's very, very important. And it's important too for me to be salting my foods and all of that. But this is meal number 4. I'm gonna get this down, and then I'll catch you guys for meal number 5, and we'll go ahead and talk about the last meal of the day and all of that. All right, y'all, so meal number 5 is actually pretty similar to meal number 2. Really, the only thing changing out here is the avocado. So we've got 7 ounces of 96.4 ground beef, 190 grams of white jasmine rice. Instead of the avocado, we've got 12 mls of olive oil and then a bunch of spinach. So like I said, the only thing really changing out here is the avocado. In the off season, about this time is when I was pretty full. This is when I was actually having to like pretty much force feed this meal and then my last meal of the day. Right now though, especially today being leg day and then yesterday having been a low day, I'm pretty hungry. So I'm gonna get this meal down. Meal 6, I'm gonna have off camera because you know I have that right before bed. Meal 6 is 3 ounces of chicken breast, 2 egg whites, and 2 whole eggs. So it's pretty much just a little bit of fat and then protein, no carbs. I have that pretty much right before bed. I let a little bit of time go by, but it's pretty much right before bed. So I'll throw the macro and the calorie count for the entire day up on the screen. That's a whole high day, a full day of eating right now in prep. You know, these are changing pretty much week to week. If you guys want to see a low day, because low days are pretty drastically different from this, not only the calorie total and the macro total, you know, carbs get dropped quite a bit, protein sources change out, I don't have near as much beef, fish gets added in, all that. If you guys want to see a low day, I can definitely do that guys, for you guys. Definitely drop that down in the comments down below. But you know, right now, things are just changing week to week, so I'm going to be bringing you guys full days of eating, if you guys like these, throughout the rest of prep. You know, right now, we're just kind of chugging along. I'm right now doing 35 minutes of fasted cardio each morning, and then we added in this week 20 minutes of cardio post-workout on every day except leg day. And that's kind of how we're rolling with things. You know, besides that, I'm doing vacuums every day. I'm posing, you know, a couple times a day. So right now, you know, we're kind of chugging along, but that was a full day of eating on a high day. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please do me a huge favor and smash that like button down below. Make sure to hit subscribe if you haven't already. Leave any comments or questions down below. I love going ahead and connecting with all of you. Be happy, be positive, be powerful, and have a great rest of your day.